I will take a little mean I'm a little bit of money out of my other money apart from my tithe to write a list, and I write my prayer list. So I give my tithe and my activator according to, like, I can put $10 and say, okay, this $10 that I give every Sunday, I'm activating that I want to receive that, or the education for my children, or the achievement for your family, or maybe you have a business. So those things are activated. You are giving a seed, but you're naming it. You're naming that seed. The tithe, you cannot name it,
yeah,
because
tithe is,
that's just God given. It belongs to God. That's
to
God's.
God.
The activator is something in addition. So you give it to your church where you belong to, or you can give it to where you hear the word of God from. It can be where some of you subscribe to other ministries and all those things. So you have to look out for, and I believe for New Methodists, if you're listening to me today, and not only that, and for some of you who have given your feedback on how you have written the activator, and it has come to pass.
Yes.
So it has come to pass. I've always shared this, and I'll share it again with the Business House. We had a couple all the way in Christchurch. They're Indo-Fijian. The girl was one of our youth. She's a part Fijian or Itoke. And she moved across to New Zealand. And she met up with this Hindustani in religion. And they live in Christchurch. So she was part of the virtual, part of the, serving God from our New Zealand division ministry. And then one day she vibrated and she said, my husband is actually Hindu, but he would like to send his tithe because we would like to name our seed, because we want to invest in our business, to buy a business, and also a piece of land, which they were doing. And every time, and I know New Zealand, if you're listening to me today, they will be wiring it across, to Fiji on their activator and their tithe, sending it. It only took them about nearly 2 months. We were having the Queen You Are program at the stadium on that particular Saturday. The day before, the 2 days before, we received the request, if it's possible for Ngaselebo to call and pray over the piece of land that they've managed to acquire in Christchurch. So since then, they've never stopped. Like, they've always sent things to write a list to achieve. And that can happen to you. So that's the difference between your tithe and also your activator. And it gives you a clear mind of achievement.